Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to make a umbrella dress or kurti. So for that I've taken just 2 meter of fabric, which I have double fold this. Now again you have to fold this diagonally. So now this forms like a cone shape. Now on this you have to measure. So this is the open side and this is the closed one. So here I will first measure the waist. The waist is about 30 plus 4 inches is 34. So 1/4 of 34 is 8.5. So here we have to measure 8.5. Now from here also you measure 8.5. So when you measure from here also 8.5 comes here, then here. So it is going to come in a semicircle shape. Now from here I want to take the length. I want 15 plus I'm taking 2 inch as seam allowance, that's 17. Come here. Round shape, and this we will have to cut. It's the extra cloth which I'm removing, and then from here. So after cutting, this is how it looks like. So just you have to join it. And now the top. So here on this we'll measure the top. Top is 15, so we'll take half of it. So this top is 15, so we'll take half of it, that comes to 7.5. And from here, half inch more, that comes to 8. The chest is 36 plus fold, that is 40 inches, that is 1/4 is 10. So take here 10 inches here. So from the shoulder to the waist is 12.5. So it is here. And the waist is 30 plus 4 is 34, that is 1/4 is 8.5. Waist. Your neck comes to, I am taking 3 inches, it's for young girl, and here 6, make a box, here you can put any design of your choice. From here just cut half inch extra. And for the armhole, this is the back arm, and little deeper than that, that is take about 1 inch, that is comes to, that is the front arm. Cut this. Now here back arm I will cut, sorry back neck I will cut, that is 1 to 1.5 inch. So I will remove this, this is the back side. Now this is front arm I'll cut. So back and front side is ready. Neck you can give any design of your choice. I have not cut now. Now for the sleeves. We have this leftover piece. So probably this will make long sleeves. Thank you. Now from here, the width of the sleeves is 12, so I'll take half of that, that is 6 inches including the seam allowance. Now from here take 3 inches from here, this shape, then little deeper for the front arm. So now you cut this. Here also you have to cut. So both on the opposite side, so let's turn this. Now cut. Front arm. So this sleeve is also ready. So this is a way to cut umbrella dress. So thanks for watching.